A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan. Reminds me of the nursery rhymes I read to Logan when she was little. Something feels different. I should look around. A charm. Cute. It'll go great on the bracelet Logan made for me. A weird feeling something's changed. What is this? This is ridiculous. Another charm for my bracelet. Another charm. Good thing Logan made me this bracelet. More of those rhymes. Oh shit. Jesus. A charm. Oh, damn. Okay. What the hell? I'm getting quite the charm collection. Yeah.
She wasn't ready.
Shaman, we will watch it tonight. But, Michelin, it's like a brittle egg. Reckless.
I'm gonna need a bigger charm bracelet. Yes. Okay, then. Another charm. Okay. more of those rhymes. Right. This is ridiculous. Lots of charms lying around here. Sure. A charm, my bracelet. Huh. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Patrolling the streets. More of those rhymes.
Yeah.
Not see. Oh, another rhyme. Right. Hey, another charm. What the?
Hello, are you receiving me?
Who is this? How do you know I'm here?
I've been wondering your incessant tampering with my project. You have made some advantageous progress, however.
What project? Indeed.
But your interference with my research has come to its conclusion. And I'm interested to see the results. The truth, I believe, is the manifestation of the nursery rhyme. Art becoming reality, with the doorway being revealed and perhaps even someone entering it.
Get to the point.
Observe what exactly occurs when a subject crosses the threshold.
What? Hello? Hey, are you there?
Sounds like this person got more than they bargained for.
Ugh,
this stuff again. There's something else in there, too. This will be handy.